Adelaide cardiologists have started treating one of the country's most common and lethal heart conditions by remote control. The surgical robot provides pinpoint accuracy at the touch of a joystick.
Each year, 200,000 Australians suffer from atrial fibrillation, a complex cardiac rhythm problem that can lead to heart failure, stroke and sudden death.
It occurs to about 1% of 40-year-olds, but about 10% of 80-year-olds.
The Hanson Robotic Medical System is a first for Australia and only the second of its kind in the Southern Hemisphere. Associate Professor Andrew McGavigan and Dr. Cameron Singleton from the Flinders Medical Centre are the only cardiologists in the country equipped to use it, and they don't even have to be in the operating theatre.
This is the robotic system, and the most important part is this three-dimensional joystick. This allows us to navigate the catheter within the heart to any position.
The joystick allows cardiologists to make more precise movements than possible manually, and there is no surgical incision. Instead, the catheter is fed through a vein in the thigh.
When we're done, we pull all the catheters out. The patient is fully mobile that evening, and we normally go home within 1 or 2 days.
Not only is the robotic procedure more effective, it also cuts X-ray radiation significantly. Exposure is reduced by 50% for patients and 80% for doctors.
The first procedure took place in March. Now they are using the technique twice a week.
We believe that we'll use this equipment exclusively for complex arrhythmia problems in all our patients by the year's end.
Sarah Arbo, 10 News.